your leanings are. I think the one thing that we can agree on is that this season we celebrate hope. We all look forward to hope. We all lean into the harness of hope. And that's another thing that I feel like we have in common. So just for those three things alone, fear and loss and hope, that should tell you if you ever feel like you're alone, you're not. You're not alone. You're never alone. I know I felt before, especially in this season, sometimes that I felt loneliness in a really painful and hard way. I know some of you do too. So I think it's just important to remind ourselves those little connecting points are significant, and you're not alone. So I wanted to tell you that. Tears. We'll get on with the music. We're going to skip around our catalog a little bit tonight and have a little bit of fun. And I hope you'll come along for the ride, and we'll see if you're still with us now.